Welcome to the KNFB Reader Online School. I'm James Gashel. Grab a seat, grab your reader, let's get started. In this lesson, we're going to learn how to save a document with KNFB Reader. Now, to save a document, of course, we have to take a picture of a document. So we'll start up the reader.
Doc, KNFB Reader. KNFB Reader, take picture.
And that's exactly what we're going to do, is take a picture. I'm going to use the point and shoot method. So just to line up the picture.
Take picture, button. Take picture. Back button.
For more information about any of the following items, button. Please visit our website at www.knfb.com.
We advocate for the...
Okay, so... It started to read, and it's got a full page of text. As long as you have a picture with text displayed on the reading screen, you can save this document. So let's go ahead and save this document. The save icon is located at the top of the screen. So I'm going to touch near the top of the screen.
Page 1 of 1.
Page 1 of 1. Well, I landed on that. So I'm going to swipe right. In other words, from the left-hand side of the screen to the right-hand side of the screen.
View image associate. Add page to doc. Change text. Save document.
Save document. I'll double tap on save document.
Save file. Choose file name.
Okay. I can choose a file name, and I have a default option. Here's what that sounds like.
09/18/2015, 15:35 p.m. Text field.
Okay, so... that would be the date and time. Not very informative, but it is an option if you just wanted to save it that way. Or you can do
clear text button.
Clear text.
Text field.
All right.
Is editing. Character mode.
And
insertion point at start.
So I cleared the text, and now I'm given a keyboard with the option to enter a file name. And I have no characters in the file name now because I cleared the text. So let's call this questions about blindness. So I'll enter text.
S W E Q Q U U E E S S T T U I O O N N Z S S space, space, question, A, N.
Oop, I need to back.
N, delete, N, B, I, O, O, U, U, R, T, T, space, space, B, L, L, I, B, N, D, D, N, D, E, S, S, S. S.
Questions about blindness.
Save. Button. Clear text. Button. Text field. Is editing. Character mode. Questions about blindness.
That's
insertion
the...
point at end.
All right. That's the name of my file. Questions about blindness. And once I've saved this, it will show up in the section of KNFB Reader called File Explorer. We'll investigate that in a moment. But first, I have to hit the save button. So I'm going to swipe from the left-hand side of the screen to the right, a couple of swipes to get to the save button.
Clear text, save button.
Double tap on save.
Saved.
There, my keyboard went away and it said...
The Veteran Science purpose is to help blind. We advocate for this.
Our website,
okay.
www.nf.
Okay, so I've saved the file and I managed to get the reader to stop talking. So now I'm going to go back because the only way to get to File Explorer... File Explorer, you can think of as the directory of your saved files. The only way to get there is to double tap on, to go back to the reading screen.
View image associate, back button.
Back. And.
Take picture. Camera flash is up. Settings. File Explorer.
File Explorer. Clear up in the upper left-hand corner of the screen. Double tap.
Back button.
And so now I'm in... I hope a directory of files. Let's see.
Questions about blindness contains one page created. 09/18/2015, 15:34 p.m.
There it is. The very file that I created. If I just did a double tap on this file, I would actually read that file. If I swipe left to edit, I'm not going to edit the file, but I can do certain things with it. We've covered some of this in another lesson. For example, you can share, you can delete the file, you can change the name of the file. Those are the options you've got. You could post it on Twitter. You could put it in your Facebook page. You can do various other things with it. So it's really pretty neat. Put it in Dropbox and you'd have it forever. But the point is that it's here in your file explorer. You've taken a picture, you've saved it, and you could have it for a long, long time. It's really that simple with KNFB Reader. That's it for now, but please come back and see and hear some of our other lessons about the KNFB Reader here at our online school. KNFB Reader is brought to you through the joint efforts of the National Federation of the Blind in the United States and Sensotec in Belgium. Visit our website, knfbreader.com. Write to us at support@knfbreader.com. Follow us on Twitter at @knfbreader or like us on Facebook. See you online. For KNFB Reader, I'm James Gashel.